We received an iPhone 10 from our customer who claimed the rear camera is not working. All other functions, including the front camera, works properly through our test. Normally, when the front camera works properly while the rear camera does not, the most possible reason is 1.1 volt inductor from the rear camera connector is damaged. Next, measure the diode resistance of the rear camera connector J3900. Take down the motherboard board. We found the motherboard hasn't been repaired. The diode resistance of the rear camera connector J3900, pin 28, is measured open. According to our repair experience, the pin 28 open diode resistance is mainly due to the poor soldering of the inductor FL3903. Take off the foam pads on the rear camera connector. The inductor FL3903 is found fallen off. The inductor FL3903 work as a filter. Ideally repair it by replacing the inductor, or you can also make a jumper to repair. Add solder flue, X, add tin on the inductor solder pads with the soldering iron. Connect the FL3903 with the copper wire. Clean off with a PCB cleaner. Remeasure, the diode resistance showed normal. Reattach the foam pads back. Reassemble the iPhone and test. Bow, add up the iPhone. iPhone rear camera works properly, repair completed. Thank you.